rule book that if you can roll 3 tens at once, you get 3 tens from the judges and an automatic win. Good luck. The odds of such an occurrence would be 1 in 1,720. Did it! Winner, winner, chicken dinner! We will never beat her at anything. I know a game I can beat her at. Plumbing Pro! You have to remove all the objects from the plumbing without touching the sides. This looks easy. I'll start by removing the hairball from the shower drain. Uh-oh, you touched the side. One more buzz and you lose. Excuse me a second. You want to lose, Lynn? You want to be the mayor of Loser Town? Then get your head in the game. She's coming back in. Let's do this! Yes! Another win for Lynn!
Guys, I don't know why I didn't think of this earlier. The A-Savvy trivia game. There's no way she can beat me.
Okay, guys. Whoever answers this last question right wins.
Lincoln, what the heck? You haven't gotten a single answer right.
It's not my fault. Lynn keeps getting in my head.
Who is Ace Savvy's sidekick?
Oh, that's so easy.
Oh, is it? Are you sure? It could be a trick question. I'm just saying. Game's riding on this. It'd sure be a shame if you choked.
Massachusetts!
Even I know this one. It's One-Eyed Jack.
Correct.
Boom! I win! Better get out of here before I breathe in too many loser fumes.
Sorry, guys. I totally choked.
It's okay, Lincoln. None of us is good enough to beat her.
But what about all of us? Behold, the settlers of Catland. The objective is to build as many cat structures as possible. But here's the kicker. One cannot do so without forming alliances. Ergo, if we freeze out Lynn, she is bound to go down in proverbial flames.
What? Seriously? No one has a yarn ball to trade me for some catnip? I can't build squat! This game bites it hard!
Well, I see our time is up.